I'm glad you're sore.
K2, congratulations on making it to work through the traffic.
You drive electric, Schmidt?
All right, I like
it. Better. Hey, you're with me today. Meet me downstairs at 20.
Okay.
I keep trying to tell him, and then everyone got fired, and it felt weird to celebrate something. And I'm scared of how he's going to react. And I'm scared of how I'll react to how he reacts.
Okay.
What?
I don't make fun of your fears.
This is literally what our entire friendship is based on.
Whatever. He thinks the world is going to end tomorrow anyway from melting ice caps, so maybe none of this matters.
Maybe it doesn't matter if you don't have a baby, because I won't be a pediatrician surgeon that can take care of it.
Why does my baby need surgery?
That was a hypothetical.
No, your peds fellowship is a hypothetical. I'm actually pregnant.
You don't think that that is minimizing my fears?
I have to throw up.
You can't just use that as an excuse to not answer the...